Welcome back! Back with another video on Ghost of Tsushima. This is part 4 if you haven't seen us. 3, there's a link in the top. Playlist. That said, let's go left.
Do you know of any supplies in the area?
No, my lord. But Kami will lend you aid if you pay your respects. Find the Torii gates, follow them to a shrine, and take what is offered.
They say a charm blessed by Kami can change one's fate. I could use that kind of help.
If your blades need work,
give me those supplies. Hot spring.
Lord Shimura. After everything he's done for me, everything he taught me, I can't lose my uncle. I won't.
Get over! Hey guys.
There's a man, my lord, swinging his sword, slashing the air on the beaches of Sutsu.
Another survivor? Or a bandit?
I don't know, but I think he was crying.
Damn.
You'll hear his voice.
Commander! Fight me! Fight them! Swing your weapon at me. There you are. See what happens.
Lord Sakai, you must do something. It's Kii Sake Brewery in Azamo.
That brewery is the pride of Tsushima. I remember the first time I tried Kii Sake.
Soon there will be none left. The Mongols are taking it by force.
I'll see what I can do.
Barrio Sake. Another hope I have for Ghost of Yotai is the weather. I'm hoping that it's a little bit more dynamic than this. Send your best warrior to face me. You kidding me? An archer is your best warrior. Next! Send your best warrior! Oh shit! Over. Another hot spring. Yeah.
Thank you.
Next! Get fed then anyway. Get so dead!
Mother used to take us to Omi Lake with Lady Masako and her children. We played in the water while Mother and Masako traded funny stories over tea.
You will pay for what you've done.
Show me the mighty samurai.
Traitor.
Will never be forgotten.
Stand and fight me.
More traitors.
And trying to wriggle out of trouble.
And it worked!
I offloaded that power rice water and you had to look over my shoulder for a month.
You're terrible.
You owe me, Kinsey.
Taka's counting on us. I love the kid, but this is too dangerous. It will never work.
We'll make it work.
This the samurai?
You can call me Lord Sakai.
Forgive me, my lord. I am Kenji, upstanding merchant, renowned sake brewer.
And the best swindler on the island. That's why he's going to help us rescue my brother from Azamo Bay.
That town's a fortress.
If the Mongols took it, we'll need an army to penetrate the walls.
Or a single delivery of sake.
It'll never work.
Get your sake ready. We'll discuss the plan on the move.
Let's have a drink first. Talk this through.
Now, Kenji.
When we get close to the town, you can hide in the cart with the sake.
The Mongols won't search it?
Not anymore. It's the same sake delivery I always sell them. They love my dars. Dars! Mughal! Give a dars now!
You've been doing business with the enemy.
I keep the Mongols drunk, and they let me keep my head.
All set. You sure you want to go through with this?
Anything for Taka.
How bad is the occupation in Azamo Bay?
A few people fought back. The ones left alive are prisoners. Or slaves.
But you never saw Taka?
No. But someone's been working the forge the past few days. Maybe it's your brother.
How long have you two known each other?
Since I was too young to know better.
I was just starting to brew sake. Sold Yuna my first batch.
Tasted like piss, but it was cheap.
For a while, I tried to get Taka's help selling it. Turned out he was too soft.
People told him sob stories, and he'd give them sake, free of charge. Mongols!
Damn! You two better get in the cart.
There aren't many. I can handle them.
No, Jin. Taka is so close. Please.
All right.
Get ready! They might search the car!
You said they don't do that.
The town gates! I've never seen them this far out here!
My head! Please! Get boys! You! Stop!
Dars! Dars for Azamo Bay!
Aha! Dars! Hurry up!
Just a little farther.
What was all that screaming?
Doesn't matter! Keep it down!
Is that what Taka's going through?
Your brother's a skilled blacksmith. They won't treat him like that.
You don't know that.
We're getting close. Quiet.
Bolko, what's that here?
Can't wait till I cut all these down to some. I will kill every last one of them.
I can't believe this worked.
Oh no.
Somebody must have pissed off the Mongols. They burned half the town. This is where we part ways.
Keep the Mongols drunk and distracted.
I'll do my best.
Stay safe, Kenji.
And you, Lord Sakai.
Taka's waiting for us. Let's go.
Once we're done, I'll meet you at the crossroads behind town.
We need a vantage point to scout ahead.
This way.
Remember, no alarms. We'll do this quietly.
All the prisoners suffer. Got it.
He's in charge. A slaver.
Bastard.
He's inspecting the prisoners like they're horses.
He might lead us to Taka.
Follow him.
Taka's probably fine. He wouldn't try to run.
Let's go.
I did them snappers. Guilty.
What is problem?
Your blacksmith, Taka. His work is shoddy. I think he's sabotaging you.
I know it. Taka's here.
He is only blacksmith.
No, I'm a blacksmith too. And I'll do much better work.
I cannot feed two. I get rid of him. But be ready to prove yourself.
That bastard! He'll kill Taka!
Market's full of Mongols.
We can't lose the slaver if he reaches Taka first.
Stay close, you know. I'll find a way through. The slaver.
Can't let him get away.
Huge betrayal.
Team Baha.
Nick,
please. I need to rest.
It's Taka.
they do to you? You're safe now.
We need to move.
We can't. They'll catch us, just like the others. This is Lord Sakai. He'll protect us.
I need you to trust me, Tucker. I need your help.
I'll try, my lord.
Come on, Tucker. We'll fight our way out.
There's a gate nearby.
Then that's where we break out.
They found the slaver.
They'll kill us. We need to hide.
No, keep moving.
We can climb those crates.
Go! Don't look back! Actually, do look back. Run.
Where are we going?
Kenzie's waiting for us at a crossroads.
Kenzie's with you?
If he made it out alive.
Go!
Come and fight!
Strike me. Take that then. Run! Come on! We need to keep going.
Poor horses. They're coming for us.
Get in the tall grass and stay down.
It's Kenji!
Taka! You made it!
Were you followed?
No, but we can't go back to my place. It's crawling with Mongols. We should go.
We have to put some distance between us and Azamo Bay.
What a good horse.
Haven't seen a Mongol since dawn. I think we're clear.
We need to figure out where to go next.
There's a place up ahead where you can see most of Izuhara.
Everyone all right?
I could use a drink. And some sleep.
I can help with one of those.
Taka, you've been quiet.
First time in days, I haven't felt like I was about to die. My lord, I am grateful. But how do you know Kenji and my sister?
I owe Yuna my life.
We have something in common.
I'm not built for riding all night.
Komatsu is just over that ridge.
They have a forge.
One of the best on the island.
Good place to make tools. Maybe something to get gin over the walls of Castle Canada. What do you say, Taka?
My lord, I'll do anything to repay you for freeing me.
Thank you. Taka, Kenji, get some rest. We can't stay here long. How are you doing?
I have my brother back.
He's shaken up. Can you get him the Komatsu in one piece?
With food and rest, he'll be fine.
Your brother wasn't the only prisoner in Azamo Bay.
You're going to save them.
And make their captors suffer.
Good.
Ride for Komatsu Forge. I'll join you when I can.
Jin. Thank you.
Well, we've got the blacksmith done. And we also leveled up. Your legend. Whoa. The people's hope. Okay, more about smoke bomb.
Incense mixed with black powder creates thick smoke. Enough to blind my enemies.
Don't care about those at the moment. Let's go and free Azamo Bay. Once that's done, we will then call. Yeah. So this one will be longer than the last two videos. Oh. Oh.
Let you kill any more of us. Get down! Get down!
Deserve greater respect than this.
Are you cowards? Are you cowards, or are you cowards? Kage. Come on, Kage. I'll come back to that. Another time.
My lord, we're going into Azumo Bay. Help us fight.
You'll endanger everyone inside if you start a fight.
The Mongols are starving and beating our elders, punishing them for a prisoner who escaped.
Your elders had nothing to do with that. Where are they being held?
One's near the shrine. We think the other two are in the houses.
How are you planning to get in? The gates are sealed shut.
There's an opening in the fence by the main gate. We used it as children to sneak out.
I'll use it to sneak in. Stay out of sight until I've opened all the gates.
Thank you, my lord.
fight me. Who's next? No! Get out! I'll deal with gun. No! 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 Ah. You're safe now.
Are you hurt?
I'm fine. They wanted me to heal their sick.
And you refused. Stay here until I've dealt with the rest.
Please, free our blacksmith, Izumi. The Mongols are holding him in one of the houses.
Still. You're safe now.
I was sure they were going to kill me. They already killed one blacksmith.
No, he escaped. You will too. But stay here until it's safe.
Bitch.
This is how we win.
I looked you in the eye. Uncle would be proud.
It's not safe here. Run.
Get out. Get out. Run. Move it.
Soon.
It's over.
Are you the headman?
I am. The Mongols threatened to kill my people unless I accepted their rule. I was about to give in.
You were strong to resist. Remain hidden until it's safe to come out.
The Mongol warlord has taken over my home. Please, drive him out and free us all.
My pleasure.
Thank you.
Oh, it's over. Oh, no. Hey, bitch. It's over!
Samurai, you tortured and abused my people.
Accept Mongol rule, and your people will not suffer.
You're a liar and a coward. You deserve nothing less than death.
I will take nothing less than your head.
Ah. Is enough. It's over, Warlord. Unfinished business. At least Azamol Bay has been restored. I'll cheat fine. What? There we go. Thank you. Hard to believe the samurai were defeated. Doesn't seem real. Even with bandits and pirates, I always felt safe here because of the samurai. I'll travel to Golden Temple.
Poor Hatsu. She'll likely starve soon.
Who are you speaking of?
A widow on the outskirts of Tsutsu. She lives alone and has no means of securing food for herself.
I'll check on her.
Avenging Law.
Sakai, come quickly.
Have you seen the birds, Lord Sakai?
What birds are you looking for?
The golden ones. Songs that remind you of more peaceful times.
Ah. They were my mother's favorite. She used to say they knew our island better than any other creature.
I believe it, my lord. If it weren't so dangerous, I'd follow one. See where the golden bird leads me.
Maybe I'll do just that. But you should wait until our home is safe once more.
I will, Lord Sakai. Thank you.
How is your armor fitting, my lord?
I want it upgraded.
This will keep you safe.
Farewell.
Thank you.
You honor me with your confidence, my lord.
Well, that's it for this video. The next one we will be doing this area, I do. We will also go down to this, right here. But that's a good mission right there. And then we will also join the Ronin. Depending on how long that video is. Like, that's going to take a good 10 minutes. That's going to take another good 10 minutes. About should take about 20 minutes. So yeah, that will all be in the next one. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed this one. If you did, hit the like button, turn the notification bell on. Join Wolfgang by hitting that subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Until then, Awesome Gaming, signing off.